There.
Oh, wow.
Now, it's a picnic.
Would you care for a chocolate-covered strawberry?
Oh, my gosh, sweetie. Talk about romantic. This is perfect.
Julie, we've been together for over a year.
16 months and 2 weeks.
And in that time, I've come to realize that you mean everything to me.
Oh, Doug, you too.
And there's something I want to ask you.
There's something I'd like to ask you.
Oh, okay. You go first.
No, you go first.
No, you first.
No, you first.
How about we say it at the same time?
Okay.
One, two.
Will you poop on me?
What?
Will you poop on me?
What are you? Wait, what did you say?
I trust you. I feel like you're my soulmate. I want to give you this gift. I want you to be my first.
To poop?
On me. What? You don't want to?
No, I mean...
Are you not attracted to me anymore?
Of course I'm attracted to you, honey.
So will you? Poop on me? I put the needle
in a groove. Oh, man. You just hit the fucking lottery, man.
You don't think it's a little weird for wanting him to shit on her?
Whoa. Slow down, man. Have respect for this guy, okay? She did not ask him to shit on her. Shitting is something you do on a whore.
Right.
Right? Pooping is a gift you give to your soulmate.
Okay.
Of course.
I never looked at it like that.
So tell me, man, what's on the menu before you do the big deed?
I don't know. Does it fucking matter?
Is she a vegetarian?
No.
Boom. Big beef burrito with extra beans on that bad boy. Put some salsa, some guacamole for color. When it come out of you, it's a festival. You know what I'm saying? You went the extra yard for your lady.
No,
you hear me?
I'm doing something classy, okay? I'm doing seared ahi tuna steaks, a salad, and red wine.
No. Fucking no. It's not about how fancy it goes in. It's about how fancy it comes out.
Mm.
And believe me, Mexican food makes a fucking mess. And don't mess with fucking salads. You know what salad does? It locks down your bowels. You know what your bowels all locked down, do you? No. Drinks are cool. Have a few fucking drinks. Makes you last longer.
Last longer?
You don't want to be Mr. Two Squeeze, thank you please, right?
You really don't want to be that.
Billy, goddamn Billy. Why don't you go over there while grown people are talking over here? Go over there and play with the G.I. Joes or some shit, man.
Yeah, I'll go over there.
Look it. Take my advice on this one. You go out tonight and you shit on a few skinks. Okay?
Yes.
You get it all out your system. Fucking tomorrow, you are a one poop man. You understand?
What the fuck is this?
Viagra, brother. Poop Viagra. Yeah.
Just carry that on you?
Yeah, I carry this shit around with me.
At barbecues?
You goddamn right. I got a meat problem. I eat